B-Body Spring Bling. So we just got to the BP, which is our normal meeting point in Kennesaw. Got a couple of Impalas out here. Got the Impala Skittle Pack. Skittle Pack. Skittle Pack. Got the Impala Skittle Pack. This boy done bought the real SS out.
You so cool.
You wanna film?
Go ahead, you film.
What's up,
what's up, ugly ass nigga?
Hey, that Tar and that Ray.
What's
that? Ray and Tar.
Yeah, I met you.
Fletcher's.
Yeah,
okay. Yeah.
Sad gonna pull that thing.
I see
trip.
You, I see you.
Come on, boys.
Load it up. Let's go.
Yeah, we gonna roll.
Oh, so we about to ride out.
We probably gonna
about to get some snacks. Got Ray with me. He's gonna be my cameraman for the weekend, for the day. So we're gonna fuel up, get some snacks, hit the road. About an hour and some change away. Oh, y'all good? What we doing? What we doing?
Strap check, strap check.
Hold on, hey, hey.
Hold on, strap check.
Wait, wait. Strap check.
Strap check.
Strap check.
Who dropped some money?
Me? That was me. That was mine.
Not really.
That was mine. For
I mean, that's McDonald's.
Because I had just went back to the truck. I was getting my GoPro out of my pocket.
It was mine.
I was trying to get the GoPro out of my pocket. It's $10. I know exactly.
It's not $10.
It's more than $10. It's more than that. Because I had, look, it's a dollar missing out of my, it's,
I don't know. I had it in my damn phone.
Well, y'all crazy.
You good?
Yeah.
All right. Let's ride.
Cam, you want to put the winch on it too, Cam?
That's what
yeah, Cam, put the winch on it, dog.
Put the winch on it, too. That way you know it ain't going nowhere.
I told him just put the winch on it.
Man, put that bitch, I mean the winch on it.
All right, well,
let go.
If I'm bad about the
had to readjust some cars, mainly just my slid back, but it's good now. So we got about hour and some change left. Yeah, hour and 42 minutes. Getting in this thing. So. Huh?
You all right?
All right, so.
You can take your shoes back off.
Yeah! So, just had to check the straps. And shoot.
That's one thing to trucking. Always do strap checks. You never know, stuff comes loose.
Well, we knew because he looked in the rear view and was like, oh, hey, Ray, by the way, your car not strapped down anymore.
Nope.
All right.
Just free balling out in these streets.
Bet. Mine's at the very top, so it's two other cars that have to slide off before mine, so. Unless it slid forward and landed.
It wouldn't slide forward.
It still had enough chain on it.
Okay, well.
You gotta listen.
We're about to ride this shoulder and
get up to speed.
Get folded. These niggas just jump right on the interstate. Yeah.
Well, they ain't cars.
Still.
Cause even when we was going to Miami and you was right, I was like, I can get on now.
Look at that. I'm already at 55 miles an hour.
Alright, so we good. Alright, so we got a hour and 42 minutes left. So
I'm planning on stopping at a truck stop or something just to check them anyway, but we Gucci.
We good to go. So we back on the road. So I guess I'll pick it up.
Back on road again.
When we get there.
Just can't wait till I get on the road again.
That's what I'm dealing with. True.
You know what? I'm gonna pull right here. We ain't gotta take mine off.
I wanna take mine off.
You ain't shit, motherfucker.
What you mean?
You ain't shit.
Good shit.
Y'all coming on a trailer and shit. Blah, 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 blah. Y'all ain't shit.
What you mean?
Y'all at the wrong park. It's over there.
Okay. We'll turn around.
Yeah, baby. Now that's how you pull up.
Yes, sir.
That's how you pull up.
You just gonna leave my window there?
Yeah, we out here.
Get out. The hate be so real, the love be fake. Be bumping their gums and bumping my tape. Don't go against me, the ace of my help. Go get out your feelings and get it yourself. Might got the same shoes, but you ain't gonna step. I don't like bitches, I don't like nobody.
The cars, so we got people from all over. JM, what's that? This not Vicky T. Which one's this one?
It's Sheila.
Sheila, what happened to the 9C1?
Man, they told her that girl out. The insurance cashed me out.
Damn. A lot.
Six.
A lot. Yeah. Ooh. No. Another example of them lights. Forgot about these. Forgot about Bayon.
We about to go see what they got to eat.
Come on, boy. You hungry? Yeah. Right, come on.
I was out and living dirty till I took a long bath. I done got my shit together now.
You see
me in my new fit, this shit just ain't
70.
This make them bad bitches get close like they
kidding
me. She go to my bones.
Let's see that hoodie real quick. Oh. who we ran into out here.
Oh, yeah.
I got to cut my camera off. Yeah.
Yeah, man.
That motherfucker pretty dope, right? You like it?
Yeah, it's the 8.
Yeah.
I want the 9, but I'm like, damn, I just bought 2 of these.
Yeah.
So we pulled them away from the OBSs. Got them out here back in Pilot Land.
Yep.
You know.
Give me some ideas and some motivation.
Yeah, you need to. Every video I'll be commenting like, where the Impala at? Where the Impala at?
Ooh.
When you put the fire tech on there?
That little thing right there? You need that to run. That's a super alternator right there. That's a super alternator.
It's one of the fastest B-bodies on the planet.
That's a super alternator. Baby, I need a super alternator or a regular alternator. Or a medium alternator.
I think they're Corbeaux.
Oh, we got an interior down to it?
Damn, right? What's in there?
Hold on.
I know, it's my arch nemesis.
Filming again?
I'm filming again. Say hello. Are you having fun?
Yes.
You see all the Impalas?
Yeah.
Which one's the best one?
The one? The one with the blue lights.
You were supposed to say our Impala was the best one.
Our Impala's the best one.
No, it's too late. You already said the one with the blue lights. Disappointed. So I decided to film over here because Ken got the music blasting as usual. Like, look how far we are. And listen at how clear it is. Look at this. Way over there, and it's clear. And we walked over here so I could take him to the bathroom, and it's nuts. We gonna get kicked out, or might get kicked out for that. But go to it. Oh.
I will never sell my soul.
So we ran into the one and only Domestick Violence Racing out here.
What's going on?
And they're in they call this car Hood Rich.
Shot at the hotel room too, man.
This is Hood Rich right here. They drove this all the way from Detroit.
Hood Rich.
Look.
Zoom in on it. Hood Rich.
Fuck hinges.
Hood Rich.
Who needs hinges? So they had a little bit of problems coming down here, but you know, we all did. Not
shit
all
happens.
You know, it's part of the journey.
So you know we
So we got the old amp power and ground sparking right by the fuel pump.
That's not connected to the battery.
Yeah, okay. Good.
But you know we got
nice.
Brand new fuel pump.
Nice.
Three of the six bolts holding the fuel pump canister.
Yeah, it looks
there.
Like two of them they're cut.
Yeah,
because they were rusty probably.
And the great part about that is the Sawzall was throwing a lot of sparks.
That's what you want.
Yeah, we had a full tank of gas, so we didn't want to drop the tank, so we said fuck it, Sawzall, if it blow up, there's a lot of metal in between us and the gas tank. It's gonna blow up towards the ground.
Okay,
so you know
that's
safe.
That's logic.
It's safe.
That's logic.
It's gonna blow up downwards. Pick the car up.
Yeah, look.
Yeah,
it's been on fire before.
All right, we back. I don't know how much of that I got because the battery died.
It'd be like that.
So we gotta start over. Pull the jack back out.
This nigga.
I'm just fucking with you.
I don't know where you at, but this is where we gonna start, nigga.
Nah, you good. I'm pretty sure I got that because it was still on the screen.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I mean, shit, we got enough tools to get. We got a hydraulic brake flaring tool.
Wow. That's how you know you're coming from somewhere with some fucking snow. You ride with a flaring tool.
Yeah, man. Look, that's where I make some brake lines. That shit happens sometimes.
Ball joint press.
Yeah, ball joint press in here.
It's B-body shit.
For sure.
B-body shit. That's B-body shit.
Ball joints.
Bruh. I hate brake lines. That's what slowed me.
You got a hydraulic one?
No.
You ain't gonna hate them no more.
Really?
Bro,
that's what slowed up my build.
Okay.
Be careful, watch that car.
Okay.
Boom, just like that.
Boom, boy.
We global. Now let's do that shit again.
All day.
Look at that cool car schedule over there. Look at that. Hey!
You know what? I'm gonna start me a YouTube channel because everyone keeps asking me and I've never thought about it, but I'll do one now.
You ready? It's still on. Hold on, hit it again. Look at that.
That's what you get when you get OTG Mechanic to do your shit.
Hey,
that right there.
Don't let him
you get
you
that
like
shit.
That.
That's what you
don't
get when you get OTG.
You like that.
That man builds motors, that man builds Impalas. Get your shit built
by my guy. I'm trying to get on here and beat you. My nigga, don't let them damn Impalas come here and not do nothing.
We do shit.
Hey, ATL.
We do shit.
ATL,
it's what we do.
Come get it.
But we about to start loading up, so get back at y'all in a minute.
Come over here.
Right here, do it, okay? Just in case that car come up that tank. You ain't right there. You don't want nothing to happen.
That wing set. Look.
Woo. Oh, yeah, that's a big one.
That's color.
That's a nice color.
Yeah.
I like it.
And the Jeep, too.
Yeah. I like it.
In true form, Adventures with Torian. We can't ever go anywhere without this motherfucker having to fix shit on the trailer. And he wait till we get where we going or halfway there.
So when we left, to start was the lights not stuff. Working?
I just, truck driver subscribers. I'm not a truck driver by any means, but I'm pretty sure there's a thing called like a pre-check.
Pre-trip inspection.
Something you're supposed to do when you leave, before you leave.
We were rolling fine, and they said, why don't you use a blinker?
You know.
That's when we find out. And look at this, you see this?
It's always something. It's always something. We always gotta go somewhere and fix one of his trailers.
Cut the black thing off?
Oh, shit.
You see the camera, he's gonna do it again.
Hit it! That's cool. Hey, I ain't stupid. These tires don't cost what them tires cost.
I know.
I got to get a whole nother set when I go home.
I know. All right, brother.
Man, real talk, man. Much love.
Yes, sir.
Be careful on that road.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You going to do it?
I can only do one.
So? Yeah, we're gonna go. You heading back home or you gonna roll to the?
Nah, I'm rolling.
Okay, we out here. Are you on Facebook?
Yeah.
I gotta add you in the group. We had a group thing chat going.
What y'all talking about? What y'all talking about?
Two exits up, Slim and Huskies, Antioch. So this is the end of the trip for the most part. We just getting some diesel and headed home. So. Catch y'all on the next one. Had a great time with everybody. Are you gonna drink that lemonade? Excellent.
You got any help?
So